Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name is David and this is a magic review. Hey, today we're gonna look at Gum Founded from Steve Rowe and Big Blind Media. Gum Founded is a card reveal. It is a card reveal. It's a three-stage card reveal. That's what makes it cool. So beyond just saying, hey, look at this Joker, and the Joker graphic is holding the person's card, there's actually three steps to this. So in each one kind of elevates on the previous. You go through a simple card routine, have a card selected, return to the deck, and then you try to decipher what card the spectator picked. You then pull out a pack of gum. You can have the spectator see both sides. It says double mint on it, as would be expected. And then you have them concentrate on the logo. And then with a single finger, you wipe across the logo and it transforms into their revealed card. But the fun does not end there, kids. You can then pull out a stick of gum, a single stick of gum, show them the double mint logo on one side, and then it transforms into their card reveal on the stick of gum as well. And then, you can spill all the remaining sticks of gum out of the case and each one has their card revealed on them as well. Sounds pretty cool. Let's get into this review. All right, so a couple questions we always ask about all of our magic reviews, and the first of which is, what's in the box? You're getting a little cellophane wrapper. Inside that, there's a cardboard folder slash sleeve thing that has the download link. So that'll take you out to the web, give you access to the video, which is roughly 40 minutes long. You're also gonna get pre-printed labels for all your gum, and you'll get a pre-printed gum box, gum tuck case, gum box, gum, that's a gaffed element that allows you to transform the logo, obviously, from a regular double mint to their chosen card. You'll also get access to digital files so that you can manipulate the image yourself and make your own card reveals. Is it what I thought? Pretty much straightforward. I mean, it's card reveal. I don't have any problem showing you the graphics of what it looks like because, I mean, it's obvious that it's gonna be pre-printed logos of the card reveal. Like, that's gotta be what it is. And so it is a simple card reveal on a ordinary object, as you would expect. Angles wise on the transformation, you are pretty clean. There's a couple things that you might need to know how to do or feel comfortable with. We'll talk more about that in the skill section. Of course, everything is also examinable. You can hand it out. You can even give your spectator a stick of gum to keep. What's the overall quality and production value of the video? Big Blind Media always makes great videos. You're back in the Big Blind Studio Red Room to do all the filming. Steve does the entire routine for a female spectator in studio, and then he'll go over everything you need to know with Liam Montier. Everybody's well mic'd. There's no annoying background music. As far as what he's gonna teach you, he's gonna go over everything that's in the box. He's gonna go over the setup. He's gonna go over the construction. He's gonna teach you a simple card force. Then he's gonna go through the basic routine. He'll also add some extra things on there as well towards the end. So you'll learn how to do a multiple card reveal. So having more than one card selected, each one different, and do that. He'll do another reveal where the card actually is folded inside of the label, and then he'll do a last bonus idea section at the end. As far as everything being well made, these are high gloss prints. They're all done on really high stock paper, and all the colors are really true and very sharp. This should last you a good long time. As far as setup and reset goes, it's gonna be a one-time assembly. You're gonna spend, you know, 10, 15 minutes putting it all together, but once you've done that, reset should be instantaneous. As far as the practice goes and the skill level that's involved, I would say everything's at a basic skill level. This is good for everybody. It's gonna take some really simple palming and a really simple paddle move. Other than that, you're good. Positives, all right, so what are the positives to Gum Founded? Gum Founded is a super fun card reveal that not only travels with you, but is also delicious. Is it worth your money? It's $25. 25 bucks, and it's gonna be a thing you can carry with you all the time. I mean, just have a packet of gum in your pocket and a deck of cards and you're good to go. Who would like this? I think this is great for walk around, great for people that want some sort of spontaneous thing to just have in their pocket. People that like, you know, this is my everyday carry that I'm always gonna have with me. Yeah, this would be great for after dinner. If you wanted to go visit a table and ask people if they'd like a stick of gum, That'd be fun too. All right, so that's pretty much everything I can say about Gum Founded from Steve Rowe and Big Blind Media. Of course, I want to thank Murphy's Magic Supplies for allowing me to have this so that I can do the review for you. And if you'd like to purchase it for yourself, you can find it wherever quality Murphy's Magic products are sold. Thanks, bye.